Love if you can do this. Just a second, just a second. And you want to fuck that opening line up? So I'm Gaz and I've never done out like this before and I'm absolutely shitting myself. I was talking to one of the mates about it and I says, you know, I'm nervous, so when I saw you, be fine, go out there, get a few ideas down, do a few short jokes. Short jokes? Yeah. Fucking short jokes! What, I'm 4 foot tall, I must have some sort of angry personality syndrome, like a fun-sized Phil Mitchell. Fucking short jokes! It's, I didn't mean out like that, I meant, you know, just get a few ideas down, write it down, you'll be fine. I says, that's not a bad idea. I said, can I lend a pen? He went, borrow a pen. He said, what? He says, borrow a pen. Borrow a fucking borrow it. Do you want me to get a safety pen on your back? Usually it's a fucking grappling hook screwing around your skateboards, killing rodents and shit with a fucking compass. Borrow her? He says, oh, for fuck's sake, I'm wasting my time. I'm wasting your time. He says, yeah, you're a fucking time bandit. Seriously, I don't let my limitations hold me back. I went to the library the other day and went, have you got any books on micro penis? She went, sorry love, I don't think it's the one. Yeah, that's the one. No, seriously though, there's people are obsessed with their physical appearance and the cosmetic beauty. And there's no need, none of us are perfect. You're a beautiful person. You're a beautiful person. Even I'm not perfect, I've got this big fucking skin tag on my back. And I use it to frighten my kids with, eat your dinner, no, you're fucking eating this, blah, 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 blah. Our lass says, oh, you want to go to the doctors and get that removed? And my inner voice says, fuck that. If I ever accidentally tear a testicle off, climb over a barbed wire fence or something, it's ready, mate. It's like the spare wheel you got back of a Jeep. Summertime, I can be laid on the sofa, shirt off, bowl of cereal, and I peel myself away and I think, ooh, fuck me, I hope that's a Rice Krispie. Can't tell. Going on, you know, in society today, there's all sorts of problems, isn't there? Anxiety, depression, bullying, cruelty, all sorts of things. And who's to blame? The internet, YouTube, violence in video games, Donald Trump, no! It's board games. Board games, yeah. You know, you'll think about a nice easy example, get your family around, kids at the table, game of Cluedo, Colonel Mustard, decorated war, you know, casually strolling around his country estate, smashing people's fucking heads with his blunt instruments. Oh, Reverend Green, you must come round for dinner. Poof, there he comes. What else we got? Hungry hippos. Hungry, hungry hippos take one of the most endangered species in the world and put them in captivity. And they become so fucking hungry, they'll take each other's faces off like pizza topping for a bowl of plastic. Pop-up pirate. Poor little fella. You know, token foreign guy. Comes over to this country for a better life, and what did they do? I mean, fair enough, he's 3 foot... I don't need to know that, do I? He's 3 foot tall, he's partially sighted, he's on PIPs. Disability allowance. What did they do? They throw him in a fucking beer barrel and stab him with plastic swords. Jump, you little bastard! Jump, you little bastard! My personal favourite. Some bright spark went into a boardroom in 1982, Christmas, and says, I've got an idea for bestseller. Go on, we're listening. Well, what it is, you've got this guy and he's dying on an hospital bed. Kids have to take it in turns to pull out his body parts. His heart, his lungs, his liver. I'm not being funny, but if that's happening, this guy, he doesn't need an operation, he's fucking dead. You're teaching kids to harvest organs and sell them on fucking eBay or whatever. No, there's more to it than that. If they get it wrong, they get electrocuted. Action, man. Right? Thank you. In the 50s or 60s or whatever, when military figures were dropping, along comes Action Man with all the gear, the uniform, the helmet, the rifle. Biggest catfish ever. Give it a week, he's twisted up in the garden in a fucking kettle wearing nothing but blue rubber pants and a necklace made out of Barbie fingers smeared in lipstick. Anyway, that's it from me. Thank you very much.